a bit of a rainy day, but Bagel the Explorer back at it, and we're now going to check out an abandoned mall. So we'll see you inside. So muddy today. You are from the Dallas-Fort Worth area, like us. You'll definitely remember visiting the Valley View Mall as a kid. Holy crap, you guys. What the hell, Jose? What are you wearing? Alright, cool. I'll roll with it. But yeah, this definitely is one of the lobbies right over here. All the walls are caved in. Not much, really. It's just a bunch of graffiti and all sorts of stuff. This used to be an entertainment center where they probably mix and burn all your music into a CD. Let's go check over here and I'll see what we can find.
Nice.
The classic Italian mall restaurant. I really like this aesthetic of the checkerboard walls. It says quesadillas, Mexico City style. Oh yeah?
Quesadillas.
Just destroyed. Huh. Yeah, definitely be careful. You don't want to step on any glass now. But over here at the China Pan, y'all. Chinese restaurant, delicacies, cuisines. Just notice, there's a Subway right here. This is Subway, I wonder what else is around. There's a soda fountain over there. The menu, obviously, it's taken away. We crawl through the back of the kitchen area, we found this little hallway. I'm trying to see where it leads us to. What are y'all doing here? Big flower pots? It's a strange place to be. This is probably for, like, lobby decoration. Oh my god. Huh. I'm sure this is what is probably used to hold the structure up. We've seen this at, like, the Beach Army Hospital, too, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. Flower pots and everything. What's in here? Just scraps of metal. Looks like... Oh, okay. Yeah, just... Scraps probably used by the construction workers or... Scrappers!
Nothing?
Nothing at all? I'd say we keep going down.
Damn, somebody was having a fucking...
Dude, they're unopened.
Oh, they are.
Some of them are.
This is definitely like one of the hallways that the employees were going to take their exit to the car or anything.
They have these at like the Grapevine Mall too?
They have them at pretty much any mall. Wow. Oh, man. Looks like black mold or something. Could be wrong. Yeah.
It's just manager's reports.
Let's have a look.
Don't want to get too much privacy info in there, but...
Thirsties eat. I'm sure they'll be pissed.
Back over here in the hallway.
Are those computer servers? Don't mind if I do. Satisfying, too.
It is. I love those clicks. Yeah. You got an old, old keyboard, you know.
Here's the monitor.
Oh, wow. It is a monitor.
Old ass thing.
Nice. Dishwashing station. Exit sign on the ground right here, just destroyed.
Wow.
Oh,
yeah, come on.
Man. I don't know what. But this is probably where they store the junk that's useless. I mean, that's what I can get from this room right here. It's crazy, guys. Holy crap. Definitely probably like one of the most rankest rooms, so let's not be in here too long. I don't know what kind of mold is in there. Oh, there is an exit. We are headed back out to the main portion of the building. We're gonna see what other stores and places we can find.
Man.
Oh, yeah.
Should have brought my freaking drill.
Nah, fuck it. It's just a door.
No. Look. You see that right back?
Cool, cool. Oh, this is a deep freezer. Yeah, this is where the electrical leads are. Oh, okay. Alright, nice. You know, our employees' rights and federal labor laws here. OSHA's job safety, you already know.
Cartwheels in my forklift, bro, you can't stop me.
What the hell? First of all, this is warped. Second of all, Jake is on a speedboat. This is a bagel first, bro. In a mall. TX5932XD. I'll tell you what, this is actually one of the most funniest finds in any of these abandoned places. If y'all remember Guardians of Ga'Hoole.
No, there's another road in front of it, but I'm stepping
out. Looks like we finally made it to the restrooms, you guys. Huh.
I just realized, looking in the mirror, I'm actually really creepy. I'd hate to be another explorer just looking at me.
Just cans of spray paint all around, broken glass. There's a hole right here. My god, why did I do that? The smaller the business, the more room there is to grow.
In there.
Oh, safes. Safety deposit box of storage. Honestly, this looks like a mail room.
I see something.
Let's check it out.
I need something. Oh. Hey. I see a letter in one of them. Let me try it out. Yeah.
We found the mother load.
Whole lot of nothing.
Ooh, this thing looks cool.
Mm-hmm. The security measures. There's the electronics thing right here, I'm sure. I don't know. Might just be a little regular safe, but... Well, we made it to the security office. It's a bunch of VHS tapes. I'm not sure if it was... obvious enough, but we're clearly not alone here in the mall. Quite a few other explorers and shit. It's what happens when spots get blown up like this, you know? Everybody and their mom wants to come and visit before they get a chance to tear it down. Which, honestly, I don't mind either way. Oh yeah, it's gonna bring lots of memories, honestly. just a bunch of glitter everywhere. All over. God damn. Ceiling looks fairly new. Kinda. So there is some water damage coming from the area. You can see all the puddles on the ground here. As you can tell, this escalator definitely have seen some better days. Only way up is up, y'all. Trying to find our way. We got the classic AMC logo right here. This is where the guest services once was.
And there's another escalator up.
Yeah, there is. There's another way up there. Oh, that is terrible quality, but we'll make it work. Yeah. This lighting right here is just beautiful. You challenge me? Oh, man. All these empty stores, you guys. That had stuff in it. We just have a pile of hangers right over here. I'm sure this was hanging from the ceiling at one point. It's a little lamp. Fitting rooms back here. Maybe. Could be wrong. There's just a bunch of glass everywhere. Custom engraving. Wedding logo. Oh, this was an old jewelry store, maybe. Or an engravement shop. Buy it anywhere, engrave it here. Engraved while you shop. This cool little art right here. Obviously the frame's been broken, but pretty neat. Pretty random, but all right. I apologize. Oh my god, Jake, what are you doing up there? It's another bathroom right over here. Holy hell. Jesus Christ.
There's toothpaste on the floor.
There is? Oh. Yeah. I won't be surprised if we ran into somebody over here. It's like Coca-Cola syrup or blood. One of the two. Yeah, just, this is probably where they stored the engravement tools. Electricals are right here. Ring alarm. Emergency exit only. Oh, okay. This is another hallway. Same deal as the ones back there. Ceiling's caving in right here.
We need to check out the movie theater, if anything.
The movie theater? That's a good idea, sir. This is a huge store. New arrivals. Probably a shoe store, Foot Locker or something. Could be wrong, but you never know. Now this is just Batter City. Boxing gym, high quality beginners to professional? You know, I do want to see what kind of stores were in here at one point, so I am probably going to put info in the video if I find some. If not, then, I mean, it was worth it, I guess. The toolbox. There's one store right here. All sorts of empty, of course. Glass all around. TJ Fashion. I know one of these was a Champs, and I think it was this right here. This might have been the Champs store. Either that or this one. Denim Studio. Can't believe I'm inside an abandoned mall, let alone the Valley View Mall from when I was a kid. But yeah, we're gonna see what else we can find over here. This is definitely where they sparred. We are in that little boxing gym store that I was looking at outside. Information booth right over here. This was a boxing gym. That's what the sign was saying with the stickers on top. It's back over here.
I've been talking about this mall. This had so many random stores like karate, jiu-jitsu, a laundromat. Dude, this mall was ancient.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, like malls today will not have the stores that... Look at this.
Yeah, fucking Balenciaga.
They will not have the stores that they had back then. This is probably like from this store.
You ready for this one, guys? Ready for this one?
No.
You lost your turn. Please don't destroy any bandos, but I mean, I guess this is an exception right here.
Okay.
All right, we're getting out. Let's go. What bando would be a bando without a fire extinguisher on the ground? Yep. Beat up and left to rot, just like the rest of us. No, I feel like they would have these at, like, shoe stores or something.
Dude,
this little rug over here on the ground. Riddled in glass. Little gift bags and all sorts of things. Shampoo, body wash, little bottle. Oh, wow. Among Us on the little whiteboard. But this looks like a fashion stage.
Yeah,
like a walkway or runway.
Dude, oh my gosh. A whole ass couch.
All the tables around here. It's a couch, sir.
Couches can be non-functional.
Oh, like this one. Look at this. Now, leave a comment in the comments down below. Is this a functional couch to you? I don't think so. Nope. Oh, what? As usual, ceiling's caving in on the ground. Yeah. All sorts of piping. There's paint on the ground right there. Ooh, I wouldn't want to step over here. Right here on the walkway. Yeah, they definitely did have some sort of like events or shows over here. Stuff on display. Missing a shoe. Oh, nice. There's a shoe right here. I just went sliding on that little platform right there, jeez. Something definitely gotta be careful for. These are the remnants of a jewelry store. Over here. All sorts of glass and shit. Oh man. Instant financing. up to 80% off.
Man, they were in a blowout. That was before they closed down everything. Like, even the Japanese store where I got my knife from, I think it was 90% off.
Oh, yeah.
Is this that mall?
This was the mall. Mm-hmm. Beautiful.
This
yeah.
was that Valley View Mall.
And the rest is history.
I'm pretty sure.
Here in the second tier. We're checking out sides we haven't checked out before. And this is a cool find right here. Chinese Avenue. Supposedly this is one of the stores that Jose went to as a kid to go buy certain knives and collectibles and other things.
Oh.
Sale. Man. Oh! There's Rukia Kuchiki. It's a little umbrella from Bleach. One of my favorite animes. Wow, this is... Honestly, this is very, very surreal, y'all. So a wall would have been here. Do not try this at home. Obviously, this is concrete right here, but dangerous no matter how you look at it. Oh, man. That's part of the first floor down there. That's where we entered through. One thing's for sure, guys. You really don't know what you have until it's all gone. All the memories here that were made by everybody, you know? This was, like, the spot for everyone to come and visit, do their shopping and everything. You know, it's just a mall, which some might think, but there's childhoods that took place here. People grew up. Now to see it like this, man, I hope that they make something even better to have those endless memories, you know? Because that's the one thing that always gets me when I visit places like these. It's just the time that's gone away and just shows you how life moves on. There's no stopping it, no matter what. Who remembers? Who remembers Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm Generations? Because I know I do. I just had my own little personal photo shoot of the place, so probably put some pictures on the screen for y'all to check out, but man. So right now we're gonna continue this with a little solo exploring. While the rest are checking out the Chinese Avenue store, I'm gonna be looking around and see what else we could find up here. Oh man, this is just dangerous right here. Please do not try any of this at home, period. Right now, okay, cool. So this is the movie theater area. Getting dripped on by all sorts of rain. There's a bunch of mold on the walls, as you can see. There it is. AMC tickets. Those are the automated ticket station where you buy and purchase everything. Concessions are back in there, but we're just at the main lobby for now. Speaker up here. Oh, I just noticed this. This is where the glass was shattered. It's a little broken camera. I wonder if they're still around. They might be, but everybody's gonna be mad at me, but I can't name a single person up here besides Marilyn Monroe and a few others. Okay, Macaulay Culkin. Yeah, I'm not a movie guy, as you can tell, but we're trying. AMC tickets on the ground. Popcorn kernels. Pretty neat. Just spread out everywhere on the floor. Bradley Cooper on the ground. A-list AMC. Okay, so that's where the theaters are. This is the concession stand, the candy fountains. Some like it grilled. Maybe a soda station? Could be wrong. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Right there. The display cases are broken into. As usual. Just looks like some padding for a wall. It looks like somebody from Chinese Avenue went and dropped this off over here. Pretty funny. Ice maker in the back, right there. It's like a refrigeration storage unit just on its side. The wheels are right there. Oh, crap. Whoops. But yeah. Inside an abandoned movie theater, y'all. Restrooms over here. That's the Velcro. I wonder where they put the stanchion at. Unless it just connects all the way to the other wall. What's in here? Probably looks like some break room or... Yeah. And we go into here, and this should take us straight to the movie theater. One side. One hallway, other side of here. Or, this takes us to the exit. No biggie, no biggie. We'll see what... Oh! JBL speakers. Wow, that is huge. It's also broken, too. Someone definitely lit these seats on fire. That's just sad. Yeah, you know... This right here is a reason why so many people keep the spots hidden. So accidents like this won't happen. Pretty sad if you ask me, but this is one of the movie theaters. Seats are still intact. Ceiling, still intact. Sounds like there's water dripping in the back, but... Screen's all ripped up. Some of the stereo sound systems are right there, besides this one. Man, I don't know who would do this. This is low-key kind of sad. Definitely don't enter any of these places, you know, because this is probably the most unhealthiest room in regards to, like, mold and everything. But I had to show y'all. Come over here. Some foam on the ground. Okay, so these letters over here represent the rows for each level, in case you didn't know. A is down there, B, C, D. I really do like this red velvet look. It just shows you the classic AMC design. I'm gonna give you what y'all, I don't want to leave. We're gonna have to exit this area soon because we're running out of time, but. This is one of the bandos that just has me in awe. Because like I said, memories were held here. Anyway, we're going to check out the rest of the theaters and see what else we can find. Who knows, we might find a screen that's still intact. We'll have to check it out. Water fountains over here. Women's restroom. All the display cases. Shattered and broken into, as usual. Oh, man. We are hella low on battery. I just noticed, so that's why the camera cut off. Not only that, but they did call to see where I was at. So before we die, and this battery... Before this battery dies, we're gonna go check out... More theaters. glass on the ground, y'all. We gotta make this crit. Starburst! Cool! Oh, man. So we have this screen still fairly intact. Little minor graffiti touches on it, but that's the freshest we could find. More seats over here. Man, oh, this ceiling looks terrible. Glass is broken from the projector rooms. Oh, man. There's our exit door over there. Fire extinguisher over there at the front. Doesn't look like there are any chairs set ablaze here, so that's a good thing. Pretty cool. But it does smell rank. People have been using the bathroom, for sure. Right now we're going to have to cut it short because my battery keeps dying. But this is another exploration at an abandoned mall, ending it off at the abandoned theater. I hope you guys enjoyed this video for sure, and just remember, if you're not touching new heights and reaching your goals, are you really living? Think about it. But yeah, guys, leave a like, comment, don't forget to subscribe, and yeah, Bagel signing out.